Next in the Embarrassing Bodies Clinic is 36-year-old Adele, who's come to see Dr Pixie with a head-spinning problem.
I just feel drunk, I feel disorientated. I know there's a problem somewhere, but I don't know what it is.
Really nice to meet you, Adele. Why have you come into the clinic today?
I'm having balance problems and dizziness problems, and it's driving me up the wall.
OK, tell me a bit more about that.
It got to the stage where I was actually falling to the floor, and I was holding onto walls and doors.
Really?
To get from the downstairs of my house to upstairs of my house. It was at that stage where I went to my GP. He did prescribe me something which has stabilised the fact that I don't fall to the floor, but every day I am still unbalanced.
Right. Is it like the sensation of being maybe being drunk or being on a boat?
Yes, I headbutt door frames.
Balance is created by your brain interpreting information from three areas of the body. Your vestibular system within your inner ears, which detect movement. Your eyes, which show which way up you are. And the position sensors in your joints. If any one of these are damaged, it can cause imbalance.
I think, Adele, it's worth getting an ear, nose and throat specialist to look more thoroughly, do some further tests and work out what is going on and what we can do to help you and get you back to where you need to be.
A week later, Adele goes to see leading ear, nose and throat specialist in Harley Street for testing.
Adele, pleased to meet you, Joe Brooks.
And Joe.
I think it's disappointing that she's had symptoms and has been disabled by this for 2 years without having the opportunity to see a specialist to get it sorted out. But hopefully that can all be rectified in the near future.
I'm just good.
Shaken and stirred, Mr. Brooks puts Adele through several tests on her eyes, ears and senses.
Tell me if it makes you feel dizzy, it just pop you back.
The way she reacts to this tells him whether her balance organs are communicating correctly with her brain.
What, are you dizzy coming up?
Yeah.
As you are moving?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mr. Brooks explains what he's found.
You have an overall balance score of 42%, whereas the lower limit of normal for someone of your age would be 70%, so it does represent a significant degree of imbalance.
Now that the ears, eyes and position joints have been ruled out, the cause of the imbalance could be from within the brain itself. We'll see if a brain specialist can find some answers for Adele later.
The Embarrassing Bodies website has a new balance test, so why not find out if you too have a problem? Go to channel4.com/bodies to the My Health Checker page, where you can take your test and compare your results with other viewers.
Earlier, Dr. Pixie saw Adele, who has spent the last 2 years suffering with inexplicable dizziness.
I fall over. I headbutt door frames.
She sent her to ear, nose and throat specialist Mr. Gerald Brooks for tests.
Coming up.
The checks on her eyes, ears and positional senses were ruled out as causing her dizziness, so the balance problem could lie within her brain. Adele was then referred for an MRI scan at the Hospital of St. John and St. Elizabeth to check for cysts or tumours, which could be affecting her balance, but none were found. So today, Adele's seeing a leading balance and brain specialist, Dr. Sarentharan, who runs his own tests.
Keep going, keep going, keep going. One more. And again.
And he has some interesting news.
The condition that you have is a problem with the brain stem. When all of the blood vessels supplying the brain go into spasm, mm-hmm. and the whole brain becomes irritable, mm. then that presents as classic migraine.
Yeah.
Okay? Mm-hmm. Now, when only the blood vessels supplying this area of the brain go into spasm, and only that area of the brain becomes irritated, mm. then it presents exactly in the same way as it has in you when you get these bad patches.
So Adele has been diagnosed with a rare type of migraine. Migraine is thought to be caused by chemicals in the brain suddenly causing the blood vessels to go into spasm. It's usually a severe headache that's accompanied by nausea or increased sensitivity to light. But in Adele's rarer case, it's caused disruption to her balance sensors. Migraine treatment includes medication and dietary changes. In addition to these, Adele will need physiotherapy.
We've just got to plug on with this now.
OK, thank you. That's brilliant. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Yay!
So, 2 weeks later, armed with a brand new diagnosis, Adele comes back to the clinic.
Absolutely lovely to see you. You're looking fabulous. You've been on a bit of a journey, haven't you, with this dizziness?
Yeah, so I actually thought all the struggle to find a doctor to help me, that it was actually in my head. I was going mad, I was imagining this, but I know now that I wasn't, so I'm really happy that a doctor actually finally understands what's going on.
Are you still having problems with your balance, or have you seen any improvement yet?
I'm still having the physiotherapy, and I'm still taking the tablets, so it's early days, but I'm positive that eventually I will get better. But the main thing is I've got a doctor who actually can treat it,
you're
understand,
smiling,
and it's brilliant.
I wish you the very best of luck.
Thank you very much.
All right, thanks for
coming
back.